Everybody knows mosquitoes from sucking blood. Some of you may even know that it's only the females that bite. Mosquitoes are the world's deadliest animal, leading to the deaths of over 1 million people a year. But what's so interesting about them is that they also bite plants. They get the majority of their energy from plant sugars like flower nectar. Now, one of these disease-spreading, blood-sucking, nectar-eating mosquitoes is the rock pool mosquito, Aedes japonicus, an invasive species right here in Blacksburg that we have no way of controlling. So, when we noticed it landing on a native Appalachian plant called fly poison, we wanted to learn more. So, over 2 years, me and my team found that mosquitoes are highly attracted to fly poison plants, but the nectar is super toxic to them. So, we need to get inside the mind of a mosquito to understand this interaction better. We think that since the fly poison plants and the mosquitoes evolved on different continents, the mosquitoes don't know that it's toxic, and we can use that to our advantage. Right now, most mosquito baits use body odor to lure hungry females to a trap. But if we can use plant scent, like from fly poison, our traps will become twice as effective, limiting the spread of disease by attracting males and females. Until then, I'll keep my disguise on.